Let's make a blood orange gel. Cut 3 blood oranges in half and pass the juice through a sieve. You'll need 240 grams of juice. Then add 3 grams of agar powder and 20 grams of sugar. Mix it and then bring it to a boil for 1 minute. Once it has boiled, pour it into a bowl and let it cool down in your fridge. Then transfer it into a blender and blend it into a smooth gel. Find more recipes on my YouTube channel, Shields Cooking.